Are you early in this race this year?
Yeah, all good. As I said, yesterday was a good day out for the team. We had five guys in the top 20, so that bodes well for today. And obviously we have Chris in the leader's jersey, so we'll try and hold on to that race lead.
You're in the most powerful team in the race, which is quite different to your first race a few years ago with an NFGO.
Yeah, for sure. As I said, we didn't really get a chance to finish the race, you could say, when I was in an NFGO. I think yesterday we went around the same bend that I crashed on last year, and the first thing that went through was like I made it around safely this time, so it must be a good day. But
today, a great day for you today?
It's a good day for the team, I think. We showed yesterday we're the power in this race, and we have a good few cars to play, so we'll see what happens on the road.